Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
May the Force be with us.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello! I say, over there! Were you looking for me?
Commander, the rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
Fighters coming in.
There's too many of them.
That blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, Father.
So be it. Jedi.
Help me take this mask off.
Ah!
Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
Huh?
Her shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
You made it back in one piece. There's no time for that now. There's no time to get comfy. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. We need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you en route. Never stops talking, that one.
This will begin to make things right.
Well, because of you, now we have a chance.
Without the Jedi, there can be no balance in the Force.
The General's been after this for a long time.
But the General, to me, she's royalty.
Squad.
Skywalker. We know you found it. And now you're going to give it to the First
Order. The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
I'll show you the dark side.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
You with the Resistance?
What? No. I'm breaking you out. Can you fly a TIE
fighter? I can fly anything. Why? Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Take out as many of these cannons as we can, but we're not
gonna get very far. The fighters projected a crash in the Goazon Badlands.
They were going back for the droid. Send a squad to the wreckage.
Classified, really? Me too. Big secret. Nima outpost is that way. Stay off Kelvin Ridge. Keep away from the sinking fields in the north. You'll drown in the sand. Don't follow me. Town is that way.
Bye.
brought me today is worth... one quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Says you stole it. Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
Belonged to Poe Dameron. Right?
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
The location of the Resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Would you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
accompanied by a girl.
What girl?
That can't be good.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it from Unkarplot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Don't tell me a Rathar's got loose.
You're not hauling Rathar's.
Oh, great. It's a Guavian death gang. Must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so. Don't even think about taking the fall.
What about BB-8?
He stays with me until I get rid of the gang, then you can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Well, Atik, what's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back, too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. That BB unit, First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the glass doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs. Oh, no.
Oh, no, what?
Wrong fuses.
Behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
From inside the hangar, is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Leading them to the Last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
Map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Like home. One quarter portion.
Rey?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child. I see your eyes.
The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
Kept it locked away.
Where'd you get that?
That should cool his heels for a while.
Huh? Oh, no! You don't!
Okay, big deal.
BB-8. No, you can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
Go straight at him! Don't let these thugs scare you!
available pilot!
Rey and BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
Gone.
Yeah, I know.
Goodness! Han Solo! It is I, C-3PO. You probably don't recognize me because of the red arm. Yes, I must get my proper arm reinstalled.
You change your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
Where am I?
You're my guest.
Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
It's carrying a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest. Recovered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece, and somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you. I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it too.
I'm not giving you anything.
We'll see.
You're afraid. That you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true... Bring her to me.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order, they're
Charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time.
Wow.
I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie.
Some things never change.
True. They still drive me crazy. If you see our son, bring him home.
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
Out.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
Job when you were based here.
Sanitation.
Sanitation? Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are coming on us. The galaxy is coming on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
Stop the resistance, scum!
The name's Finn, and I'm in charge. I'm in charge now, Phasma. Do it.
You can't be so stupid as to think this would be easy.
I disagree. You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields. What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
There it is.
Unhand me!
How dare you!
Well,
Black Leader, go to sublights on your call.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Drop me on light speed.
These restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
Stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper!
Hey! You! Come back!
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Escape now. Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them. Knows their stuff.
Ben!
Han Solo.
Your son, he's gone.
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you. Come home. I miss you.
We gotta mop up some of these TIE fighters before we can make another run at that oscillator.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us. I'm on it.
Roger.
Everybody else? Hit the target hard, give it everything you got.
Supreme Leader, fuel cells have ruptured. The collapse of the planet has begun.
Leave the base at once and come to me with Kylo Ren. It is time to complete his training.
Oh! Huh? Focus this way!
Done yet.
Wait!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
I told you I'd take it from you.
Something's wrong. Don't understand. You could just walk over and pick it up, but that wouldn't look as cool.
Ships cannot penetrate.
We'll go in there. We'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
Ah!
Get me out of here now!
Sir, yes, sir!
Press the red button.
She sounds pretty angry. Should we just leave her in there?
I heard that. The other red one. I'm waiting.
Sir, sorry, sir!
How dare you!